Indonesian government report says that the Lion Air jet that crashed, killing 189 people last month, should have never taken off. Indonesia's Transport Safety Agency says the plane should have been grounded over a technical problem on a trip before that fatal flight.